innocence and mystery. There's a little things in us that when you know.